not even tell him. Well, of course I'm gonna tell him. It's too good. Come on. You like Chip, right?
Yeah, he's okay. He wants to talk about police all the time.
Well, he's a cop.
Yeah, but he can still talk about other stuff, I guess.
We've been talking about moving in
to Chip's house, all of us.
You'd have your own room. He's got a ping pong table. That'd be good, right?
I don't know.
Why not?
Hey, Mom, we just move out again, and then we'd have to find a new place. It's kind of what always happens. You know, Chris, he calls him your flavor of the month.
What?
You know, he's met a few of your boyfriends.
You let that little shit talk about your mom like that?
No, Mom, I don't let him. He just...
After everything that I do for you? You think I'd give these losers a time of day? I mean, what do you think that I do it for? It's so that you and Lindsay will have everything that I never had. You have no clue. I was second in my whole class out of 400 people. Did you know that? I could have done whatever I wanted, but I didn't have somebody taking me to the library and telling me I could go to college and gonna help me pay for it. I could crash. I could crash this car and I could kill us.
Stop.
Now you would know how lucky you are.
Stop the car, please. Mom.